Good morning, friends. How you are? I hope all are fine. In the previous class, you learned. What did you learn in the previous class? Preposition. Okay. What is preposition? Preposition is used before a noun or pronoun. That is used before a noun or pronoun. That is called a preposition. Yes, it is to show the relation between a noun or sentence. A noun or a sentence. Is it understand? Preposition is used before a noun or pronoun. Okay. So let us see. Next one is conjunction. Next part of speech is what? Conjunction. What is conjunction? What is conjunction? Look at the board. Conjunction is a word used for joining words and sentences. I hope you now you understand what is conjunction. Conjunction is a joining word. Joining a word or sentence. Okay, is it understand? Joining word. What type of word? Joining word. Okay, for example. Look at the example. The teacher taught very well, but students didn't listen. See here it is one sentence. Okay, after this much it is one sentence. It is also another one sentence. See here. What is that sentence? Look at the teacher taught well. Teacher, how they taught? Taught very well. Then next sentence is there. Students did not listen. Here, what is the joining word here? But. What type of word? That is a joining word. Joining between. These are word or sentence. It is one sentence. That is also another one sentence. So here joining word is but. Teacher taught well. Or Chennai kalisidru. Adare. But means adare. But means what? Adare. Students listen. Or kelilla. Students didn't listen. Okay, here but is a joining word. Yes.
Ramayana and Mahabharata.
See here. I read Ramayana and Mahabharata. So Ramayana is one book. Mahabharata is another one book. So here joining word is what? And. You know, I read. Nanu odide. Ramayana mattu. And means what? Mattu. Matte enu odide?
Mahabharata.
The Mahabharata. Okay. I read the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. Okay. Here and. Okay.
Come or go.
Bandarava atwa hogaravu. Yes. Come or go.
Here or is a
conjunction word.
Here only words are there. Come and go.
Those are sentences.
In first sentence, first example,
sentences are there.
Second one is also
sentences there.
Then here only words. Come or go. What is that? Come or go. Okay.
You work hard. So, you work hard. So, you got first rank.
So, you work hard. He worked hard. On Sikkapatte work madida. So, andre adarinda. Adarinda. So, he got first rank. Okay.
She failed because she did not study well.
See, she failed.
Okay, fail also.
Yakandre?
Yakandre? Because. Yakandre?
Because andre?
Yakandre? Yakandre? She did not study well.
Because
she did not study well. Here, because is a
conjunction word. Okay. Is it understand? Then let's see next.
I will try to come as soon as I can.
See here. What is that?
I will try to come.
ನಾನು ಬರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ.
As soon as
I can. ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೋ ಅಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೋ ಅಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಬರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಂಜಕ್ಷನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್? As soon as that is a conjunction word. Is it understand?
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ.
ಕಂಜಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ಅ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು? ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್? ಓಕೆ. Here, just take down the conjunction words.
Conjunction words, write down. What are the conjunction words?
Look there.
And, if, until, but, that. Okay. But that, because, yet, although, therefore, so, though, as soon as, or till, however, look at that. All these are
single conjunction word. All these are single conjunction word.
See here, and, if, until, but, that, because,
yet,
although, therefore, so, though, as soon as, or, till, however.
So, here, some more conjunctions are there. Those are not a single word. Those are double word. Let us see what are those.
So that. So as so, okay, as,
neither nor,
ओके
आइदर आर आइदर आर लेट्स सी बोथ एंड बोथ एंड देन नॉट ओनली बट आल्सो not only but also no sooner than no sooner than look that okay so here though at so all these are
double conjunction word
first those are single conjunction words Here all these are double conjunction word. So that, so as so, as has, neither nor,
either or,
both and, not only but also, no sooner than, though at. So here all these you have to use in one sentence only. Double conjunction you have to use a single sentence. Okay, sentence use mode. How to use these are the conjunction words in your sentence. Let us see how to use. For example, neither nor. How to use? See here. Neither nor on the negative. Ill on the. You know, brother.
Neither nor on the. That means negative. Look at that.
He is neither.
He is neither
a teacher nor a doctor. That means what?
He is not both. Yaudha alone. Alla. Atho illa. Ikade doctor nalla.
Even he is not a teacher.
Teacher nalla ikade doctor nalla. Neither anda alla anta thurustade.
Then. He is. Neither. A dancer. Not. Nor actress. See here.
She is. Avalu
dancer nalla.
Even actress nalla. Netti nalla. Adar jote
dancer.
Nutya garthi nalla ki. Okay.
That like we have used neither nor in your sentence. Then next. Either or. Either or. Let's see how to use either or in your sentence. It means it is a positive. Positive.
Okay.
For example, I drink either coffee or tea. See here.
I drink
either. ಕಾಫಿ ಆರ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಸಾರಿ ಕಾಫಿ ಆರ್ ಟೀ
ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ
ನಾನು ಯಾವ್ದು ಕುಡಿಬಹುದು ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಾಫಿ ಆರ ಕುಡಿಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಟೀ ಆರ ಕುಡಿಬಹುದು
ಓಕೆ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್
ಐದರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಆರ್ ಟೀ
ಓಕೆ
ದೆನ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೀ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಹಿ ಗೋಸ್ Let's see. He may go either to Delhi or Mumbai. What does that mean? He may go
either to Delhi or Mumbai. Ella hobodona ಮುಂಬೈ ಕರೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಹೈದರಾಬಾದ್ ದೆನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೀ ಹೌ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಓಕೆ
She is not only a teacher but also a lecturer.
See here. She is not only teacher but also a lecturer. Andre 1+1. Adunu adale adunu adale.
Artha? She is not only a teacher.
ಆಯ್ತು ಬರೀ ಟೀಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ
ಮತ್ತೆ
she is a lecturer. ಎರಡು ಕೆಲಸ both work she can do.
Okay. She is not only a teacher.
ಬರೀ ಟೀಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ even she is a lecturer. It not only but also.
Let's see. She is not only my mother but also my best friend. Look that.
She is not only my mother but also my best friend. Okay, bare nan tai alla adare jothe
yen idale ki
my best friend.
Okay, here not only here but also here not only but also.
Is it understand? Artha aitala this like you have to use either or either or not only but also. Let us see some more conjunctions how to use in this sentence.
He is both rich and kind. Both and kind.
Look at he is both rich and kind. Yada dana rich dana adu jothe karunamaya dana sympathy nu torustane anta artha. Okay. Let's see one more example.
It is as big as elephant. It is as big as here
as how to use as big as elephant. Okay,
here as and as.
So this like you have to use all those are the conjunctions in your sentence. Is it understand? Okay. I hope you understood conjunctions very well. So you try to write conjunctions in your own words. Okay.
Let us see next one is what?
Interjection. Last one is there, that is interjection.
Interjection. What is interjection? It shows strong and sudden pains. Like
it shows what? What you learned in the previous class? In the sentence, kinds of sentence, I hope you learned. Last sentence is there. Exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence. Did you learn? Exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence.
And interjection.
Both are same. In sentence, we are calling that is exclamatory. In parts of speech, we are calling it interjection. अर्थात ये तो है. Exclamatory अंतर ना sentence में करोगे. Parts of speech में ना ये करके उन्हें
That is called interjection. See here. It shows strong and sudden feelings like happy, sorrow, surprise, shock, etc. etc. What it expresses? Happy, sorrow, surprise. Okay. Is it understand? Okay. Let us see the examples. Hurrah! We won the match. Yes, what sign it is? It is an exclamatory sign. Okay. How clever you are. You are. How clever you are. Okay. Alas. Alas. She is dead. Alas, she is dead. Ayo, satu lagi. Wow, what a beautiful scene. Wow, what a beautiful scene. So see here, this line we have to write the example to the interjection. Is it understand? Conjunction means a joining word. That like. Interjection means what? It expresses happy, expresses sudden, strong feelings like happy, surprise, shock, happy, sorrow, that like. So example already given. Homework, you have take homework. Write 5 example to each one. Write 5 example to each one. It means 5 examples you have to write to the conjunction, another 5 examples you have to write to the interjection. Is it understand? Total 10 examples you have to write. It is your homework. Okay. See you in the next class.